short version is similar to what that machine gave you, the drop around about 2.5 ton. The actual noise you hear is the air expelling from the jaws as they slam shut. And that's how a crocodile swallows food, body for balance, tilt the head back, gravity does the rest.
I think he's hungry today, guys.
Our afternoon's warmed up pretty nicely in Darwin here today, so he's not going to hang around too long up here. He's going to spin around, head back to that water, cool himself down again. In the meantime, our friends are going to be having a crack at Chopper next door. Now, Chopper's 5.5 metres. Charlotte will tell you more. Cheers.